Look thee on her face, supplicant. Thy prayer hath been answered. Flesh sundered hath been made whole. Blood spilt runneth through her veins. Breath stolen filleth her breast.
But she hears not her mother's words, nor sees her mother's face. She's silent and empty.
Only the vessel may be remade, not so the flame which flickered within. Her soul hath been scattered to the four winds.
Now do you see her promises for what they are?
Alize, have you gone mad?
Mayhap I have, but I refuse to stand by and watch yet another tragedy unfold.
Who intrudes upon this sacred ground? Imperials, thirsting for blood!
No! We come not to shed blood, but to save you from the false god who would lead you astray. I understand how you feel. I do. You loved her with all your heart, but when the moment came, you still couldn't save her. The anguish, the anger, I know it only too well. But I also know where this path leads. To embrace a primal is to condemn yourself to an endless cycle of despair. You will never know peace.
A worm-eaten heart may find peace and serenity in service. In beauty and grace, this hath ever been my promise. Naught else.
You tempt them with visions of things that can never be and leave them bereft and wanting. No illusion, however sweet, can change the fact that your daughter is gone. Remember her as she was. Do not suffer this piteous shade to tarnish her memory.
Every prayer that primal answers, it'll demand payment in kind. Do you have any idea how many more Ananta will die to feed its hunger for crystals?
They would have thee suffer man's spite and live in fear. Far better to dwell in my beauteous dream than endure so ugly a reality.
She's wrong! We hate the Empire as much as you, if you just listen!
Poor misguided children. I would spare you the torments of this cruel and misshapen world. Come, bask in my radiance. Let it fill your hearts and free you from your burdens. Abide in misery then, fools. The Ananta are more deserving of my blessing. Leave these lands and my dreamers be. I will not warn you a second time.